Minnesotans with overdue utility bills are protected by the state's cold weather rule beginning today. It prevents the energy companies from disconnecting electric and natural gas services from October through April. Xcel Energy officials say Minnesota customers do need to set up a payment plan with their utility company. Minnesota's Energy Assistance Program can provide financial help and benefits for eligible families.